Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network. Another basketball legend with me, Darryl Edwards, who played here for Tooch for a number of years. We'll get into that in a second, but I got to say this for our audience because we've covered Drew and we know what Danielle's doing. But Danielle's going to Clemson. They're twins, Drew and Danielle. She's going to Clemson, and, of course, Drew's going to Providence. He'll be playing this afternoon after the court's dedicated to Coach Mark Amatucci. Proud of all that, all your family accomplishments, and the Calvert Hall accomplishments over here and the way Drew's going with Coach John Barrowsfeld now. But talk about the days with Coach Amatucci and what it means to be here today with the court being dedicated to him.
Oh, it's a special time. You know, it was a special time when we were playing at Calvert Hall, and it's a special time right now for the dedication. Well deserved. You know, Tooch, he was a pioneer. You know, he went out there and he got players. You know, he wasn't about color. It was about going out there and getting the best players to make Calvert Hall the best team possible. And he went out there and he did that. And he brought a lot of people together, and he made a big impact on a lot of people.
Any particular thing really stand out from your playing days with him that you want to share with our audience?
From my playing days, just the way that he stood up for the players. You know, in the game when he didn't feel like things weren't going right, not because of what was happening on the court, but because of some other influences, you would see that Italian in him come out. You know, he would really take care of his players. His players have always been first. And that's every game. I mean, even from the time when I was playing to the time up through Loyola and all the other schools he coached at before he came back at the Hall, it was his players first. So I think that's what stands out with him, with me the most, and that still is what stands out with me.
Passionate guy. If you have him as a friend, you got a friend.
Passionate is an understatement. If you ever talk to Mark Amatucci, he's passionate about everything.
Coach Darryl Edwards, I can't thank you enough for coming on. Once again, the proud father of Drew and Danielle. And again, Danielle's going to Clemson, and Drew is going to Providence. Congratulations on all of your accomplishments. The best is yet to come.
Thank you very much, and happy holidays.
Thank you so much.